many ugly goals, does he? When he goes to net, it's usually a highlight reel. There's Callum Crawford, feet inside, and that one picked off. But it comes right back to him, and he'll set it up again inside to Benesch, trying to get free. Benesch! A whirling dervish shot finds the back of the goal, and it's free once more.
Creativity at its best. Benesch getting cut off. Kind of flips it behind him, and Levis never saw it coming.
Oh, wait till you see the replay on this one. Not too many players in the league have the ability to score goals like this. And one of the best in the game, in Ryan Benesch, shows you how it's done as he's all tied up, double-teamed, and with his back to the goal, not even looking. Right past Levis it goes. 6-3, your shots on goal now. 8.5 minutes to go.